Good morning, Soup. How may I help you?
Hi, I'm having an issue with this cream of mushroom soup here.
All right. Well, this is a message service right now, ma'am. Would you like me to take a message for them? I'll ask them to give you a call back.
Yeah, I think something got messed up during production or packing because it looks like there are packing peanuts in the soup, and I
Peanuts.
actually ate one of them because I thought it was one of the mushrooms, and I don't know, things aren't the same right now.
All right, let me take information. And may I have your name, please?
Hello.
Oh, Grandpa?
Yeah. You going to the soup thing?
Yeah, can you talk to her?
Right. Hello.
Yes, may I have the name, please, sir?
Is Roger? I got a can of soup at the Watery Wednesday sale at the Conoco, and it's had a popcorn peanut styrofoam thing or something. This isn't what I've come to expect from Watery Wednesday, I'll tell you that much.
Right. I may have the last name, please, Roger.
Winthrop.
Can you spell that, please?
WINTHROPE.
And that was WINTHROPA.
E.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, I heard someone.
No way.
Did you
Not
hear
this
that
time.
noise?
We created it. Not this time. No, not this time. It's totally made up. Pure.
I'm sorry.
May I have your telephone number, please?
That's area code 4023.
And that number was 4023.
That's Watery Wednesday sale they have every Wednesday at the Conoco. When you come into it and you get two different types of apples and they have the soup.
All right.
And they come into it, the Conoco.
And may I have your address, please, sir?
It's 423. I'm sorry, can I place you on a brief hold? Hang on a second.
All right.
Jump in my car.
Hello.
Yes, sir. May I have your address, please?
As for two,
Grandpa.
three.
Grandpa, I ate one of the packing peanuts, and now I'm seeing David Hasselhoff getting an oil change, and he's throwing me
Nice.
under the hood, and he's feeding me alphabet soup. I don't know.
As you at the Conoco? I'm sure they had that. Ma'am, are you there?
I need to take your information, sir, so I can contact someone. May I have your address, please?
Is there the 423 Wonder Lane? Do they have David Hasselhoff on the can or something? Is there
I'm sorry, the address was 423, and what is the name of the street?
Wonder Lane. I have my granddaughters said they've had David Hasselhoff on the can of soup or something.
Grandpa,
I'm the truth,
I ate the packing
sir. You
peanut.
said Wonder Lane,
Shut up, lady, shut up. David Hasselhoff, he's plucking out his eyelashes and he's feeding them to me.
Ma'am, I don't know what this is. He's eating, say, too much of his packing peanuts, I think. Have you heard of this?
Sir, can you spell the name? Can you spell the name of your street for me, please?
The name is Winthrop.
What street you live on?
Wonder and Packing.
Wonder.
Yes, Lane.
Thank you, Lane. And your zip code there, please?
That's 5707. Yeah. I'm sorry.
078.
Yes, I keep hearing a sound. Yeah.
Ma'am,
what is the name of the
soup
that you ate?
Why do you put?
I'm sorry.
Why do you put packing?
Just talk to my granddaughter. Hang on.
Ma'am, why do you guys put packing peanuts in the soup?
Ma'am, this is their message service. We can take a message for you and contact them to give you the call back. Well, I'm not sure what happened.
Because I
ate
that.
I told you not to jump in his car. God damn it.
Well, I ate that, and then David Hasselhoff sharpened his nose, and he started printing out Doom. I mean,
hey,
it's like a woodpecker.
Ma'am, I'll send it over to their office.
You're not
and
listening
what's the
to
name
me.
Of the soup that you ate.
You're not listening to me. It's like a woodpecker on a piece of paper.
Mm-hmm.
It's David Hasselhoff, and he's printing out Doom.
Okay, I need to take your information, ma'am.
A label maker.
Someone to help.
It's on a label.
And what is the name of the soup? That she ate.
Has an alphabet.
Alphabet soup.
That's what the young lady said.
Alphabet, all right. And do you have the can there with you?
Yeah, she's got it, I think.
I got it, but it has...
came into the Conoco.
You have the six numbers off of the UPC label, the last six numbers.
There was a lady that had a can. Someone came into her Conoco and kind of messed it up, I think. Can you still get the numbers, hun?
I'm having trouble seeing because my whole world changed when I ate the packing peanut, and there's this guy coming over here and.
Good evening. My name's David. With folks, if you've got junk in the entire metro area out there, give us a call. At
what's that?
24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. We'll come to an agreed time and price prior to loading. You just give us a call.
Hello. I should turn down.
Junk removal service.
Yes, sir. I need to take your information. I'm sorry.
She's turning something.
They have, yes,
two different types of apples.
See label on the can.
Yes, that's okay. I don't know what it, she ate. Two different types of apples as well, so might have been that. I don't know. Might have been when they came into the Conoco.
Available with the soup, sir.
Ma'am,
I don't have it.
I have the can, but David Hasselhoff is wrestling it out of my hands, and he's licking his chest hair, and I'm disturbed because of your soup.
What?
He says I should jump into his car,
right,
but I don't want to. And
all right. Well, I have the information here. I'll send it over to their office and ask someone to give you a call back.
Well, wait,
someone
but
came
you wanted
the Conoco.
You wanted the number.
All right.
You were asking for a number.
What?
Yes.
Do you have the number, the UPC number on the can?
Yeah,
yes,
you,
may I have the number?
Can
the six digits on the can.
Can I place you on a brief hold while I get it, please? Hello?
Yes, ma'am, can you get me the UPC number on the can?
I'm getting it, but Can you hold on?
She's got me there, but I get her yet.
I got you there.
No, you didn't. I was catching my breath. And look, it's starting to rain. And baby, you'll catch your death.
But I don't know.
I come on, it costs nothing to try. And you're the right homeless and die. Ooh, jump in my car. I want to take you home.
This alphabet cereal and the alphabet soup, and there's chest hair and their eyelashes.
Oh, there's cereal? What?
I mixed it together and I don't feel good.
Well, it's not soup.
Hello?
Yes, I'm here.
Alright, well, I was playing some totally awesome games, and the number is, I think it's 721.
Mm.
2 3 9.
What? Hello?
All right. Yes, I'm here. All right, that's all the information I need, ma'am. I'll send it over to the office.
Well,
and have
did you get the number?
Right, thank you.
It's 7 7
coming.
721.
Oh, she hung up.
2 3 commando.
Commando.
Yeah, well, she wrote down commando, and that's in their computer system as one of their soups. So